Here we are in Vauxhall. We are on our way to the Legs 11 gang dance for role models, I think it's called, and it's got a star of the hits. The star of the hits? It's got the people from the hit Broadway show, Everyone Is Talking About Jamie, and it's hosted by Bianca Del Rio, and we are going to the Vauxhall Tavern. So I will show you videos from inside, and Vinegar's performing, so I'm really excited. That was really loud and rude, how dare you. Love the rainbow above my head, just walking that.
Very on brand.
I'm very, very camp today, very, very camp. So yeah, I will keep you updated on this lovely video. Into this, this is Emily, by the way. So yeah, yeah. So yeah, peace out. Yeah. That little tiny walk from Vauxhall, and we have arrived. And yeah, Legs 11 gang show hosted by Bianca. And there we go. Absolute amazing scenes. In a minute, we ain't allowed in because Charlie Hyde is performing. Love that. So yeah.
Do you know what, Miss Fox?
What is that, darling?
I do love this number, don't you?
Oh, I do, yeah. Because this is a great number because Bianca can do all the fun.
It's right in Bianca's
key. Yeah, you know, have you seen her?
I haven't seen her at all.
Wouldn't it be funny if we put her on the poster and she never showed up?
Ooh.
Have you seen her?
I haven't seen her, actually. No, no, no.
Does someone want to call her? Someone have a number?
Twitter?
Oh.
Anything?
No.
All right. Right. Okay. Forget it then.
Oh well.
Can't wait. Yeah.
Yes. They came to see us anyway. Not that.
Absolutely. Yes. Season 6, my ass.
What you want in the joint? I can see you were a man.
To the point, I'll pop my cork.
for every guy I see. Crap paste.
We said, let's go ahead and do some event. Let's come out and have fucking fun because we've been trapped in the theater every goddamn day. So, thank you for coming and see us tonight. And look at these faggots. You can't even watch the show, faggot. You're going to film the whole fucking thing. Can't you just watch the fucking show, queen? Can't you? This is what the world's become. Today, I was over there at this beautiful, respectable restaurant, Nando's, and and someone came up to me. Look, people are very nice and people want to say hello, but he says, I hate to interrupt. Wait, but as I have a fork in my hand, I hate to interrupt and I don't want to bother you. Okay, so strike two, bitch, strike two, okay? Because if you look up interrupting, that was interrupting. While there's food on my fork, that's bothering. But the third part was, I just wanted to say hello. And I went, Bianca, don't be a bitch. Great, nice to meet you. Hello. And then he goes, can I get a picture from my boyfriend who really loves you? Sat down next to me. And now we're married. Now, I gotta get citizenship over here, people. It's only gonna make my life a lot easier. So, seriously, I can tell you this. I love a country that puts me in a musical.
Hello.
All right, so. Oh, she's perfect.
We put Michelle as well, so it's good to put Michelle.
And let me just say, Michelle did try the Sheffield accent. Was it successful? Is Brexit successful? So no.
But bitch, I hope you get citizenship as soon as possible because this country needs a new prime minister.
Oh, wouldn't that be good? You need to know about politics. Nope, I think we're good. I think we're good. What do? You go indoor 10, outdoor 10. That's pretty fucking easy. Just wave, avoid the press, and just lie. I'm perfect for this. But no, on a serious note though, we're glad that you're here with us tonight. We have a fabulous show for you. We've got a lot of the cast from the show that are coming out to perform with us. And we want to thank them for actually taking the time to do this because it is their day off. And they said, fuck it, we'll do it. So, we're going to get this shit show started. Are you ready?
I'm ready, Vince.
You ready? Take it away.
You ready?
We're ready. We're going to start with our first fact.
I'll hitchhike and drift it to from Maine to Albuquerque. Alas, I missed the Buzzards Bowl. My invite went astray. And I almost missed the Oscars. I get a cab from Haringey. Their social circles move too fast for me. My whole Bohemia is the place to come on, girls.
I get too hungry
for dinner at night.
I love the theater, but never go late. I never bother with those people I hate. That's why this lady is a trap. Yeah.
Can I have it? Thank you for the patronization there. Yes, I'm a tramp! And I obey. And I listen until I come on my way. Yeah. I listen until I come on my way. Yeah. I listen until I come on my way.
Okay, listen, I feel partly responsible for that song because most of you don't know this, that I wrote that song and I'm her vocal coach. You owe it all to me, right?
Yeah, I did all them exercises.
Yeah.
Me, me, me.
Wait, wait, you did exercises?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Me, okay. Me, me. I don't even know, me, me, me for the selfish people, la, 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 for the lesbians, all those ones. Did all that.
Well, let's give Ms. Moppe a big round of applause.
Thank you so much.
Now you can go in the hot dressing room, bitch.
In Dreamgirls tonight, didn't you? But a few people are thinking, fuck me, it's Trisha at the Met Gala. The theme was camp, but she just came as tramp instead. So yes, thank you anyway. But I'm ready to get a bit more emotional tonight. Because as much as we're getting camp and whatnot, it's nice to get emotional, isn't it? Really get in touch with our feelings. So, Simon, let's get in touch with our...
Thank
is made of sticks. He wore black and I wore black. He thought I was Caroline Flack. Bang, bang.
He shot me down.
Shut up, he shot me down. I'm single. I hit the ground, bang, bang. Awful sound. And jacket as well, actually. Hello, dear. My baby shut me down. Thank you, Mr. Piano Player. Oh, there's no one. We can lip sync your pack. Seasons came and changed the time. When I grew up, I called him mine. He would always laugh and say, remember how we used to play? I shot her down, bang, bang. I hit the ground, bang, bang. That awful sound, bang, bang. My baby shot me down. Sometimes I cry. He didn't even say goodbye. He didn't take the time to lie.
Bang, bang.
I shot you down, bang, bang. I hit the ground, bang, bang. That awful, 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 awful sound. My baby shot me down. Oh,
listen, it's fucking hot! I thought you were doing a medley, you fucking cunt.
A medley? I can't spell medley.
Well, that's 5 minutes. No one's going to get back in their life. But now, let's give Miss Vinegar a big round of applause.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you, dear. Yes.
She's very fond of the clap. But now,
I've got a loyalty card to Dean Street Express. High five, get one free. I'll see you there tonight, darling. All right. In fact, it was you. Crabs.
It is fucking... Hot.
Are you hot, babe? I am sweltering.
Yeah, it's typical. I mean, your Latrice illusion is fierce.
Yeah. I'm like one of those sponges you put in the bath. I just expand every time I get moist. You know what I mean? Ooh.
Just like your ego. Okay. We want to bring this next girl group up. They're absolutely fabulous. One of them is our cast members in our show. And she's brilliant. And a girl said, yes, we'll come along and perform for you. So here you go. You're in for a fucking treat. Let's welcome to the stage, Devolution! Woo!
Yeah.
A musical and meet so many wonderful people aside from Miss Moppe and Vinegar. I also got to meet Faye Tozer, who I love. And it was one of those things where I thought, wow, this is great. You know, everything you ever wanted to do was like to be in the West End and do a show. So I decided tonight that I was going to sing a ballad for you. And I know when I'm through with the ballad, most of you are going to say, oh my God, she can't sing. But none of you can say, I didn't. Start the track.
Used to be. Those days are
for the first time, I can say the one thing not wrong with that number was my voice. First of all, how am I your fucking mother, bitch? That's what I want to fucking know. Yeah, if you look at us, we look like the nanny and her mother. You know what I mean? You remember the nanny?
I know we're crazy. You have to Google it some faggots. Get off your phone and fucking Google it instead of film it, you fucking piece of shit.
I mean, call me old, because I am, but you spend your whole time just like this. That's got to be a problem for your hand. How do you jerk off later? Your hand must be tired. And I know you jerk off by yourself, because that hat and that shirt are ugly, but
okay.
Well, I mentioned you and they said, oh. You know, it's funny, no one mentions you.
That's how I like it.
I got HMRC on my back, I can't be coping with that, darling.
I don't know what you said, darling. I don't understand accents, I can't do them. It was a choice. Now! Are you having a good time so far? Where else can you see three girls that sing? Faye Tozer, this bitch, the other black one, Latrice's friend, and... I can't keep up with it.
Anyway, we have...
But you cry.
Is that because I've been doing Jamie, it's been so nice, I've gotten lots of offers to do other productions, and there was a production in Mexico, and he said, we would like you to come do Grease in Mexico, and I was like, oh, that's amazing, and they said, it's not called Grease in Mexico, it's called Vaselina. So Vaselina la musicana! Yeah, I'm very excited about it. Because apparently I'll take any job, look, I'm here. People with talent, like
Bag of Chips and Son of a Tweezer.
I didn't think you knew who they were. Alright, so apparently they think they're more talented. But
like that fag is still filming. Did you stop filming? See, that's good.
Just enjoy, live in the moment, faggot. Because there's nothing better than growing older. Because my birthday's next week and I'm getting older. So the trick is that my favorite thing to do is to sit down with somebody and say, we didn't have phones, we didn't have cameras, and you sit back and go, so girl, I was in this club. And then that's it, because you don't remember it. And that's what it should be. That's what it should be. It should be such a good time, you can't even tell the story. You're like, girl. I don't know what happened, but when I woke up, that man pulled 12 Chilean miners out of my asshole. That's a good night, bitch. You don't need pictures. You're walking around in a diaper at 52 years old going, I don't remember it, but it really impacted my life. Who the fuck is next? I forgot. So professional. I was reading the teleprompter, and the teleprompter said exit. How are you, my love? Oh, look at you. You're in a wheelchair right up front? Oh, look at you, lazy bitch, bringing your own seat. Be nice to me. I'm handicapped.
No.
Yeah. How are you? What's your name? Lucy? Chrissy. Okay, hi, nice to meet you, Chrissy. This is Chrissy. She's down here. And this is your first time seeing me, Chrissy?
No.
You've seen me before? Oh, you enjoy me? Oh, that's so sweet.
I guess for a bitch who just rolls herself around town. Yeah, I guess so.
Look, oh, another wheelchair. Fuck, where am I? Is it the Vauxhall Tavern or Make-A-Wish Foundation? What the fuck? Yeah, you know, and tomorrow somebody's gonna post that going, I'm offended. Well, everybody that's offended can suck my fucking dirty dick. I don't give a shit. Let some 13-year-old girl on Twitter say, you're canceled, fuck you, bitch. The other day, I got so mad at one of these little cunts, she was writing all the shit going, I don't appreciate it, I think you're rude, I think of this. I said, fuck you, go suck a dick.
When you're old enough.
That's what I said, because I'm a good person. Let me be nice. I said, Bianca, that was really rude. You shouldn't talk to children that way. So I sat back and said, what I meant was when I said, suck a dick, I meant a dick that's not your uncle's. Now, fuck you! If your uncle didn't suck your dick,
you're ugly.
How it rolls, people. What the fuck is next? These fabulous fucking bitches. Let's welcome Devolution!
Happy birthday to you.
Don't turn off the
happy
the LGBT 16-year-old man who inspired a musical and a soon-to-be movie. He now works very closely with diversity role models. He goes into schools and delivers workshops. But right now, tonight, he is performing for you a number from his hit tour, Why Is Everybody Not Talking About Fifi? It's Fifi a True, everybody!
Fuckery!
Oh, she's got a cane. Yeah, okay.
Sit down, sit down.
I don't want to hurt you. Can you imagine?
I make people get out of their seats. I'm a healer. I'm a healer. People are like, what is she? She's so rude. She's so nasty. Two people in a wheelchair said, fuck you. I mean, I'm just like God. I'm hung. Now,
I know there's a couple Jewish people going, ooh. I'm kidding. There was a cover charge. There's no Jewish people. Oh, now you're offended. 3 hours in.
Stop, Bianca, too much.
And I haven't heard that since I had a twink in my room with chloroform.
I want to say, it's been an amazing night tonight. We've seen so many people and it's been an honor. But I have to say this, bitch, I gotta bring out Miss Moppe, because Miss Moppe was the one. We were sitting in the dressing room and I said, we should do a show together. And I said, let's do a fucking benefit. She made this happen. She called Marshall Tucker. She made this happen. She worked out all the gifts and all the manners. So let's welcome Miss Moppe back to the stage. Suggestion, she made it happen. Actually, I gave her two suggestions. The first one was, let's do a show. The second one was, have you thought about suicide? And
that's tomorrow.
Sadly, she's still with us, but she made this fucking happen. So let's bow down and give this bitch a big round of applause. Yeah, she's the best. She really is the best. And it's been an honor to be a part of the show, and thank you all the girls and all the guys that were here. But we're gonna wrap up the show with our final number, but we can't do this number without Faye Tozer. Faye Tozer, can you come on here real quick? Now, when you see the three of us together, which one is a clown? Okay, so we're all together. We're all together. We're about to do this. Do you realize? Do you know? I never felt ugly. Actually, every day. But I've never felt so ugly when I stand next to Faye. I go, damn. I'm in a wig in a dream going, look at my life. And Faye is like, fierce, baby. Find your strength. It's baby steps. Okay, so.
Right, let's do this. Roll up for talent. Are you ready? I want you in full voice, please, for Miss Faye Tozer. Here we go.
Boy, you can see the world coming in sight, but I've been blind to me.
I don't know if you know, but
Now! Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming along tonight. I hope you've had a great time. And please know that you've raised together this evening over £3,000 for diversity role models. I mean, come on.
Now, we also have to thank all of our fabulous guests, from Miss Faye Tozer to everybody else that was here tonight, but we thank them for taking their time out to come hang out with us. Devolution, Miss Sedge, Miss Courtney, Jamie that was here with us tonight, Miss Vinegar Strokes. It's like, it's been unreal, but everybody, as soon as we said we're going to do this, they made it happen. So we truly appreciate it, and hopefully we can do more in the fucking future. So, it's been an honor to share the stage with these son of a bitches, and I thank you so very, very much. And now, it's time to do what?
Get fucked up.
Let's do it. Here we go.
Concludes this video. I hope you enjoyed the watch, and please like, comment, subscribe, just send nice comments about the queens featured in the video, because they all deserve it. It was for such a good cause. They raised £3,000 for charity today, and it was fucking hilarious, and they all performed so well. Even the singers were fucking incredible, which you know, because if you've watched the video, you got to that point and I included them. So yeah, so please like, comment, subscribe, share the video, share it out there, make it get known, make it seen. So yeah, peace and love.